Hello, in this video I will show you how to enable nearby share on CUBOT X70. So you have to start with swiping down on your screen, then do this motion again, and now go to the last page of the quick access menu and now click on quick share. Here click continue, and now you can choose with who you want to share your files with, and then click done. So that's it for this video. If you liked it, please remember to leave like and subscribe.